Oh, he broke. Oh my God, his arm is the other way. Oh my God. Oh my God. Now you see, Tom just busted his ass. I've known Bert a long time. Tom, I've known for about almost like 10 years. But those dudes, they have a demographic. Tom looks like the dudes that sit in that audience.
Oh yeah, his fans look just like
they look like him.
Yeah,
Segura.
He's probably the only comedian that doesn't have a gimmick behind his stand-up, or at least something that like you know him behind.
He's just a regular guy. Tom is just one of the nicest dudes. Tom is just a regular. He's like he's a dad. He looks like a dad. He looks an average American dad, and he just keeps it simple. He keeps it simple. And Bert Kreischer, first of all. Bert never really had jokes. He's just a personality partier motherfucker who, remember, I've known Bert since 98. So Bert was rated the number one partier at Florida State University in Rolling Stone.
Yeah.
This shit has not changed. And Bert found people who take their shirts off, who don't have six packs, and pour beer over their head. And Bert is that guy. Bert has the best personality. He lights up a fucking room. He makes everybody feel comfortable. And chunky dudes like that are like, yeah, there's a guy that looks like me. So that's what's going on in comedy right now.
Have you seen the video of Tom Segura dunking? He's actually pretty athletic.
Damn. Oh, he's right now.
Can you pull this up?
So Tom Segura, is Tom about 6'2"?
Yeah.
He broke his arm. Look.
Oh, God, he landed on his own. His big ass landed on his.
Oh no!
He broke.
Shattered.
What was this?
Oh, he broke. Oh my God, his arm is the other way. Oh my God! Oh my God! Now you see, Tom just busted his ass.
When was this?
This is recent.
And that was a couple years ago. I think his arm is like still fucked to this day.
Yo, Jesus. So Tom sat on his own arm. All that weight.
I thought he was going to dunk.
I thought he was going to dunk, and he just tricked me. Mike tricked the fuck out of me. I thought he was about to
smash. I thought he was about to kill the game.